For the picture. I wanna check up. Oh, they have food in there. They're still closed.
Hey, they got Taco Bell.
They have Taco Bell?
They got Taco
Bell. Food court. Is upstairs? Oh yeah, the food court is upstairs. They have Taco Bell right there. It smells good. But we can, it's still early. But that's where we go. Let's look over there.
they use our cars.
Yeah, they. I think so. Egg drop. Oh, we go over there. It's full pack. Excuse me. I like the fall. The, next to it. That one right there, can you sit there?
Thank you.
that they have. Ready? Nice looking.
Second airplane.
Wait a minute, okay? Walking around.
There's a lot of vacant spots in here. That goes to Turkey, Istanbul.
They
have a steak here too. They have a soup. Soup. It's a noodle soup. They have a beer. Craft beer. It's nice.
Duck soup. That's pretty.
Yeah. That's a pretty plant right there. Oops. have to go around. We have more foods here. More snacks.
It's all super sad, but so.
Let's go to the middle.
It's quiet.
Let's go to the middle. Little bit. Sure. Me to next. Or we can go there closer. That's the bathroom. Their bathroom there. They have a lot of bathrooms here, you know. You don't have to worry where to go. This is nice. Right there. Yeah, bathroom. The plane leaves at the boarding is
heavy.
Is it heavy?
Yeah, you know you don't have a lot.
I know, that's why I like the backpack.
I don't like this bag.
That's why I like the backpack.
Yeah, the backpack's better.
Because that hurts your shoulder and your
pulls
back.
Your back
and yeah.
It's not good, it doesn't ring the bell.
Backpack is way better. Look at the lollipop. Lollipop right there. Yummy. My mom would like that one. Whirly pop. Oh, they have a lot of yummy toys. Yeah.
good to walk a little bit. It hurts my back crappy.
Yeah.
But it's good to walk.
Yeah. Because if you sit all day and all the time, and then in the airplane you sit again the whole time. That's why I like to walk. No stuff in there. No.
Lit up once you see that truck.
The tire?
Yeah, that's the only thing. Boys in there. And that little playground.
That's the tire. There's a lot of tire there. And get donuts. Oops. We're in the 30. The flight number?
Yeah. Well, I know the flight number. I just want to see what time.
There's another toilet right there. You know. Right here.
It's on the far end, watch. It's going to be right here. That's gate 28.
It's hard to find ours. Where?
Right
892? There's no.
There it is. You see it? That was it.
It's right, right here.
Oh, that's Asian. United, right?
3 o'clock, no. 13, 14, 15.
635.
6 o'clock, that's the one.
Yeah.
Gate 30.
Yeah.
But it's not boarding yet. It's
no. That's it.
UA 892. United Airlines 892. What is that in there, you know? Yeah, that's the one right there. UA 892. It's a flight, San Francisco. You wanna sit down now? It's already ready. We just need to sit down, that's all. I don't wanna. Do you wanna? We got our boarding ticket, new boarding ticket.
Oh, it was Eric, you?
Yeah, right. Here.
Well, that's good. We walked by.
And Melanie Gill. Melanie. So she gave us her boarding pass. She just gave us her boarding pass right there. Okay. So I'm gonna put this in my bag.
Well, we got 1 hour, I guess.
I don't wanna walk, we've been walk. I don't wanna sit, we've been sitting the whole time. You know? And in the plane, we're gonna be sitting again. Okay. Okay. I'm walking.
Seat back here. I'm just walking a little bit. 20 minutes, I guess.
It's 4:30 now.
Yeah.
See the time over there?
Where?
right there, the clock, 4:30. And then we'll go sit down somewhere. Oh, that's the plane. Look, that's our plane. It's gonna be our plane, I think. United Airlines. In our luggage, maybe,
our luggage,
I don't know.
Yeah, our luggage. Definitely our luggage, too, yeah. That's
it. That's our plane. United Airlines, and that's where we board the boarding. Our boarding lounge area.
United Airlines, keep a passenger.
Yeah. I like their plants right there, you know. They always have plants everywhere. Let's go sit down now.
2:30.
Right here.
Okay.
This one is for you.
Okay.
It's so great. Just kidding.
상단수란 치맥, 상단수란 치맥 from Mongolia. 송야도. Stuart Lankin, Trunk. Suzuki Patku. 짱우에,
This one.
조샹샹.
Looks like Pigeon. I love it. The eye.
Zhang Hong Chuan. Wang Xiaoru. Bui Gna Daniel. Zhang Lanxin. Please contact the United Gate agent.
We're already here. Inside the plane. This is what it looks like. And I have a pillowcase. And a blanket and a seat belt. Now I'm seated. What's going on in there? English. All of them. Oh, Barbie. All movies. So much movies. You have a safe flight, everyone. So, in San Francisco, level 4, Toronto, of course,
the air train.
The air train is the train that we take.
The car? I think they have right here.
Okay, well.
That one is Trans International Terminal. International Terminal 3, Terminal 2, Terminal 1, International Terminal Garage A. This is the A train red line. The garage G, but this one, the blue, A train blue is where you catch your car rental, the rental car center. And this is, we are here at San Francisco Airport. The train is coming now. The train, here it is. There's our train. Coming. Now we'll wait for them to go out. This is it. Also, over there. Hello. There's another train in there. Next one. So how many trains is this? 1, 2, 3. They're connected. They're connected, you know.
Please hold on. Next stop is the Lodge G and BART. Exit here for BART. For Caltrain, take BART to the Bloomberg station.
BART.
Please hold on. Approaching Garage G and BART. Please make sure you have all your personal belongings and watch your step as you exit the train. For passengers with carts and luggage, please use elevators located at either end of the station platform. Garage G and BART station. This train is departing.
building.
Hold on. Approaching rental car center. Please make sure you have all your personal belongings and watch your step as you exit the train. For passengers with carts and luggage, please use elevators located at either end of the station platform. Rental car center.
No, there's, let them pass. Let
them pass, still. Shortcut. She's right there. What was the name? I forget the name. Christy. Hurts. That's Aves. Are they the same? Oh, Thrifty is over there.
Huh?
Thrifty.
Is it?
I seen the sign there. Thrifty.
You sure?
See that sign? Thrifty Park.
Huh.
Over there.
I don't see it.
There's a dollar Thrifty right there.
No. I don't think that would have been.
That one.
That's it.
That's the one, right?
Yeah.
See? $1.50. I think we can use it. This is the current place.
75.
Huh?
Charging 75. It was 40 something. She bumped it up because I.
I mean, for the gas. $400?
It's
201. 201? You go to 203. We go to 200?
201, yeah.
Okay.
So,
our car rental here. That's the one electric car?
Yeah. And then
put it on the back?
I'm is it. We're getting right to it.
We need to turn on the GPS.
Yeah, everything's already gone, I think. Yeah, I don't even know how to drive this. Let me see.
Okay. I can. It puts. Oh, this one has a GPS, I guess.
Hang on. Oh. Okie dokie. Did you tape it?
Yeah, 181 miles. Map.
Okay, man, let's go. Where the fuck do you go? I don't know how to drive it. Fuck.
Since last full charge.
So your battery, you're at 75%, so you have to bring it back within 5% of that total.
Okay. I've never drove electric cars.
Yeah, me either. I think you might have to go to a station and do it, or a charging station, yeah.
Oh, wow. Okay. I didn't know that. All right.
The green.
All right, good to go?
You're good to go.
All right, happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
All right. I thought you could just plug them in at your house. Fuck.
Oh, you can't?
I don't know.
The lady said, yeah, the other one.
You know what, too? I wonder if this is going to be able to take us home.
Yeah, this will.
Oh.
Oh, the battery?
Yeah.
It's supposed to turn.
It didn't say nothing.
Yeah,
no, but it didn't say nothing.
Head west on San Bruno Avenue towards 7th Avenue. In 800 feet, turn left onto 5th Avenue.
This might not be able to take us all the way home.
The gas?
Not gas.
Oh, the electric.
Turn left onto 5th Avenue.
Yeah, I'm tripping.
No signs for US 101 South, San Jose. Keep left.
Which way left?
Keep left.
Left.
Maybe left.
Continue on US 101 South for 23 miles.
You have the key, right? You took out the key? Huh? Maybe you have to swipe your card.
Oh, it's for Tesla drivers. This one.
There's two different.
This one.
That's the one?
Yeah, this is
it. It will reach?
This is it right here. Station. Yeah, this is
it. Plugged? Oh, yeah.
different charger.
This is it right here.
Okay. Or different plug. You go around? I didn't close.
How am I gonna park it? How's it gonna?
You will reach, right?
Fuck, I don't know. Because if I turn it around, it's gonna be hard to.
You're supposed to park there. Vehicle electric car port right there. You're supposed to try park in here.
I can get it. You know what? I can
charge in here. If it reach, it's long.
Close the
door. I'll wait for you. Oh, that's loud. Makes a sound when you back up. Makes a. The hell? It's like an ambient sound. Stop now. I think you're good in there. Right there. That works in there.
Yeah, now what?
Swipe your card.
Plug to get started. Start. Okay. Pay by card.
How much is 2.99 session fee plus 0.66 per kilowatt hour?
Follow the directions.
Swipe your card now.
Money?
They don't accept cash. Everything is cashless.
Okay, how do I do it? Oh, like this.
Swipe it.
Where is it a swipe?
Right here. Mm-hmm. Or insert.
Where is it at?
Upward.
I don't see it.
There. Oh, swipe. Oh, please remove card.
Yeah.
Welcome. Another risk has been. Ah, you. Insert Visa. Your chip don't work even. Chip red fail. Do you have another?
Yeah, use yours.
I'm using mine now.
Well, no, just use ours. Ours.
Yeah, this is ours.
Okay.
What the heck?
Please wait for confirmation.
Okay, finally.
Thank you, and goodbye.
What? Authorize, okay? It's authorized now.
There it goes, I heard it kick in. Connecting.
Do I have a please remove card? Please remove card now. when you want to stop, then you press stop. Right now it's charging.
Okay, it's charging.
It's charging right now. So that's how it works. Okay.
First time you've ever used it.
State of charge, 70%.
Oh, it's only $2.99 to charge it.
We have 70%.
That's good. Yeah, because it's not going to make it home at 70%. I was, honestly.
Just about, like, close to Fresno.
It's like 3/4 almost.
Yeah.
But it's not going to make it. Because these only go 200 miles. And if we have a traffic jam or something, it's not going to make it long.
Yeah. Fast charging. We'll wait here inside.
No, we'll make it now.
I mean,
I know how to charge it in the morning when we get up. We can go if we have to.
Yeah.
Another $3, $4, whatever.
We'll wait inside the car.
Yeah, let's wait inside.
How do you start this car? When you put it to drive?
You just hit the brake and hold this.
That's it. Hit the brake. Hang on.
I parked in the wrong one.
You have to hit the brake and then press the power at the same time?
Yeah, you just hit the brake and push power and it starts right away. See, I'm in the wrong stall. I should have parked over there like you said.
Hit the brake and then power next. Yeah. You let go of the brake up.
It's at 80. Damn, it's already at 80.
That's fast. Yeah. So we have 25 minutes left.
Is that what it says?
Yeah, it says they're 80% complete in 25 minutes. 80% complete in 25 minutes. Fast charging. Yep. Okay.
I don't know where.